Welcome to our project Enjoy Reading Together using a Virtual Language Resource Center. The Virtual Language Resource Center is a project that promotes collaborative learning because it is a method of teaching and learning in which students explore a significant questions and create meaningful projects. It helps learners to improve their cooperative learning and promote learning skills. Teachers can foster students' autonomy through virtual language resource centers, in which cooperative learning can take place to guide learners to work together to achieve learning goals. For example, students could work in small groups where everyone may contribute and share strengths and also develop interpersonal learning skills. The participants of this project were three institutions: Santa Rita School, Técnico Industrial, and Capellanía School. The students are between 14 and 17 years old. They are at A1 level according to the Common Europe Framework. Students display different learning styles. Most of the students love using technology in different lesson classes. Teachers that participate in this project were Vilma Amaya, Adriana Sea, and me. I have been teacher for almost 40 years, and I love to use ICT tools with my class. This web page has different main tools: orientation, about us, rational, collaborative project, learning objective 1, 2, and 3, chat, resources, help desk, messages, and evaluation. In learning objective 1, students have the opportunity to explore different reading strategies. This is a lesson in which the students have the opportunity to use predicting, summarizing, and answering reading comprehension questions. The first step is the students have the opportunity to explore predicting strategies, in which students have the opportunity to anticipate events and coming what to happen in the text. On activity number one, students can explore different flashcards before reading. On base and title of the story, students can predict what the story is about. Students can use this platform create Padlet, in which students can post their comments based on reading. For example, as Lisette Cardina said, I think the story is about a lazy boy that likes to sleep. Gina Romero, for me the story is about a lazy boy who lives in a farm. This platform is a meaningful tool because students can explore their comments and share ideas before reading. After this, students have the opportunity to read using a video. For example, this story is Lazy Jack. It is about Joseph Jacob, in which students can read and listen to the story while reading. After this, students can explore the next reading strategy, in which students can use this platform. It is called Poplet, in which students can post their comments and enter into the platform and answer some reading comprehension questions based on reading. It is a meaningful tool because students can use this tool in order to post their comments and create a mind map, a shared mind map in a collaborative way. For example, based on the story Lazy Jack, students can write about characters, problem, solution, settings of the story, and in general terms, students post their comments and solve some ideas about the story. After this, students have the opportunity. After this, students have the opportunity to answer reading comprehension questions. In the answer reading comprehension questions, students use a strategy using Quiz Revolution. In the Quiz Revolution, start and answer some reading comprehension questions based on reading in order to verify their comprehension. Finally, students come back to the page and can explore their learning objective number 2 and learning objective number 3. At the end, students can post their comments in evaluation. It was a survey created using a tool, SurveyMonkey. These comments are meaningful for teachers and for students because teachers have the opportunity to continue exploring the page. I consider that in general terms, this web page is a meaningful project to facilitate learners the interpersonal communication because it helps learners to provide and share information and understand learners' weaknesses in order to improve their learning skills.